you ever come to the Sunbelt Ag Expo, you've got to come to this building right here, Fort Valley State University, and you got to get in line because you have to get goat milk ice cream.
Goat milk ice cream, you can't beat it in Fort Valley State University.
This is nice right here. Mossy Oak Gamekeeper LS Full Mossy Oak Camo. Look at that. So sharp. Pretty sharp. Stance of this tractor, 58 horsepower, nice 7-foot bush hog on it. It's nice. Cabin on the Zetter. This has got to be the smallest four reverser lever I have ever seen. I mean, it is small. Look at that. It's on this fent 5-16. It's pretty neat.
There's two separate reservoirs, so all fence tractors can see you.
Coyote's really branching out. Stand up mowers, zero turns. I like what coyote's doing with that stuff. Big diesel, coyote mower, all the little tractors. And these skid steers. Coyote actually took the Kubota method with the slide door that comes down, so that's nice. Done some redesigning. It's a different looking hood and all on it. Redesign on their tractors. This is a T78, maybe a new model. TYN. look at it inside. And this is a T68. These are new models. I haven't seen these in any videos or anything. So let's look at them a little closer. Of course, at TYM booth today. Sitting over at the tent, Hank Hamilton from Hamiltonville Farm and Wiley from Don't Be Wiley. So they're shaking hands. So. Set up at the TYM booth today. That's some of the larger tractors here. And you know what horsepower TYM's up to now. Take a look at it. This is that T68 again. They've actually added the fender controls on these tractors. Got the Euro type link ends or remotes. That's nice. Set up on both sides, huh? 78. Set the 78's got the same thing. And the controls, Euro style hookups, sets of hydraulics. It's pretty nice. They're stepping up the game, old TYM is. Let's climb up in and see what the interior looks like. But three range transmission on the gears, 12 gear transmission. Nice features. Radio. Won't have a Vizier roof yet, but not too bad. Some triple remotes on it. It's actually got the hydraulic top link on it already. Fender controls. Oh, it actually got a top link control on it. That's nice. So that obviously is standard, having the hydraulic top link. That's a nice feature. This is the T115. So pretty nice. TYM really stepping up the game then. I like the transformer looking emblem on the front. That's nice. Transformer fan now. So. Pretty nice, huh? And buddy seat. Power shifts. Shuttle. Not too bad. Got some of the controls on the armrest. 3-point hitch. Not too bad. Hydraulic levers. Pretty nice. A bit nicer than the 115. Nice little joystick here with a lot of futuristic stuff in it. And this and the gear right here. The gear shift, 3-point hitch. And it does have the low, medium, and low down there. You see no other gear selection, so you're going to have gear ranges here on this and then the one on the right here. So. Pretty nice, not too bad. Three different PTOs on it. Pretty nice tractor, 130. that Solace tractor, and I've known the Solace tractor, Solace, however you say it, I thought they were an electric tractor, but it looks like they're making a bigger tractor now, because these certainly have a engine in them, so. Flat deck on it, which is nice. It's like maybe a 12 speed probably transmission. And this is a 60 horsepower S60 there. 7 year powertrain warranty, so almost close to the Yanmar powertrain warranty. It sits on hydraulics. There. And they got a self-leveling loader on this one. Looks like a 75 horsepower tractor. It's already plumbed for third function. Let's see it there. Well, by 12. Recharged engine. Another flat platform. Two sets of hydraulics. And the cab version. Actually, it looks like a 55 horsepower. See, 55 right there. Pretty decent looking cab. I don't know, like, where the hydraulic levers are at, because hydraulic levers can sort of be behind you there. Put the seat way back. Yeah. A little bit of a pain. Looks like a 12x12 transmission. And the radio. Not too bad, but I don't know about them hydraulic levers over there. Anyway, sitting in the cab Solace now, actually ain't too bad grabbing the hydraulic levers. It's got a little bit, thought it was gonna be worse than that, but it wouldn't be too terrible bad. So it's like a throttle there. Set real much well. At least they do have big old nice convenient 3-point hitch levers. Those are real nice. Most of them are usually down way down here. So having them way up there is nice. So not too bad.